is the one cover I put on my first record on Seven Angels. It was written by a guy named Dirk Powell, who's a great multi-instrumentalist. He lives down in Louisiana, and right on the bayou. I visited his place. It's very spooky, swampy. And anyway, actually, he did a lot of the music for the Cold Mountain soundtrack, if y'all heard that. But right around the time I was making the record, Hurricane Katrina happened. So this tune felt very appropriate for those times. It's called Waterbound.